always wondering if they know that I know. They do, they don't care. Glued, they just stare. Talk, they don't dare. The quiet I must bear. Left in tears for as long as I have left in my ears. Only when the whispers not meant for my ears. I brush it off. I know I shouldn't let it affect me, but it does. Every day feeling more and more empty. It's tempting to just end it right here. Resenting all that I fear. And as I lie here, I can't help but think, why would God want to make sure I felt the brink? What did I do? Did I do something wrong? I'm praying, God, please, don't make me suffer long. I know I don't belong, take me out of this system. Seems I'm the only one that makes me out as the victim. I try to face the problem, but I'm too scared. I always feel self-conscious every time you stare. How come every time I look, you turn away? Or talk about me like I ain't hearing what you say? And I can't figure out what it is you want from me. You'll just never understand what all this does to me. Looking through the window, I only see a reflection, but it really goes in another direction. How should I feel?
Oh!
But I know how you think of me inside. And how can it be lies if it's how everyone sees me?